and he's put it away beautifully.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed.